Rachel is going to be all right. The knife damaged her brachial artery, but didn't cut it. She's had a surgery, and now she's resting. Chloe, what happened?
I don't know. Everything happened so fast. Do you know who Damon Merrick is? Or why he hates you?
I know exactly who Damon Merrick is. Start over and tell me everything. Did you and Rachel try to contact Sarah? I'm not going to chastise or blame you, Chloe. But I need the whole story.
So, I got my dealer to meet us, since he knows Sarah.
Frank Bowers.
Yeah, that's right. But Damon showed up with him.
What did Merrick want?
He asked us why we were so interested in Sarah.
And what did you say?
Nothing, of course.
Is that how it became violent?
It was actually Rachel who got angry. She was furious that he wouldn't tell her where Sarah was.
This is exactly what I've been afraid of. Rachel won't let anything stop her.
If you let her meet Sarah in the first place, we wouldn't have had to try something more desperate.
There are many things I wish I'd handled differently. What happened next?
Damon had a knife out, and we all could see it. But then he said something that pissed Rachel off. And she just grabbed a piece of wood and hit him. And then he stabbed her. I keep thinking that maybe I could have done something, but when he attacked her, I just froze.
It's not your fault.
And Frank held him off so we could get to the truck. I heard a scream, but I don't know what happened. And then we were here.
I appreciate you telling me the truth. I'll see if I can pull some strings with Ray. Maybe get you back into Blackwell.
What are you going to do about Damon?
Find out if he is alive. First of all, my department's been after him for some time. I was told that if Rachel had arrived only a few minutes later, she might not have, Thank you, Chloe. You saved my world. It will be sometime before Rachel wakes up. I promise. I'll let you know when she does.
Okay. Thanks.
Hey.
Steph. How's Mikey?
Pretty good. Miss Amber just told me Rachel's going to be okay. I'm really glad.
Yeah.
Well, our room's just down the hall. You should come by.
Okay, sure. Definitely. I don't think I can sit still any longer. Might as well stretch my legs while I wait for Rachel to wake up. Mom brought so many of these home when Dad died, and not a single one described how I felt. Damn, are these all firefighters? Being in a hospital this long sucks. I just want Rachel to wake up, and then I'll feel better. I owe Frank big time. Can't believe he did that for us. I hope he's okay. Not like I can do anything about it one way or the other. And what about Damon? Is he gonna come after us? I actually feel better knowing that James Amber is on his case. Ugh, that's weird. Oh shit. I know those guys.
This doesn't look like the maternity wing.
There's a sign for the prenatal class.
I can't believe we're finally doing this. I'm so excited.
You're gonna be a good dad.
Guess I'm glad we stole their wine. This poster seems to be missing some context. What to draw? Okay, nurses. The world wants to know. What's so funny? Frank's business must be booming. Shit. I really hope he's okay. Sean Prescott. What's he writing to the hospital about? Is this for real? I wonder if Damon Merrick classifies as a biohazard. He's definitely human waste. Come on. Not that I have any coins anyway. Oh man. Jackpot. want, like, 20 more of those. Guess the citizens of Arcadia Bay aren't feeling so generous. Is this Mikey's room? Is that Mikey and Drew's dad? I wonder how he's doing.
All right, then. Thank you.
Hi. Mr. North?
That's me. And you are?
I'm Chloe.
You here to see Mikey?
Yeah. How are things going?
Oh, you know how it is. Ups and downs. Mikey's hurt, of course. But the doctors are saying it should heal up relatively quick. And Drew? Hey, maybe you heard. He's all set to go to Oregon State. Full ride for 4 years.
That's awesome.
Hold on. You said you were Chloe. Mikey's mentioned you a few times now. I have a question maybe you can answer.
Sure.
Both of those boys have been acting a little, well, guilty lately. Yeah, I've been spending most of my time looking for work. I'm worried I missed something important. Do you know if anything's going on with them?
You should probably ask Drew. I don't really know any details. I do know that whatever it is, they did it because they wanted to help you.
Thanks, Chloe. I know they've been trying to help me out, money-wise. We're a family, you know? We deal with things together. Oh, excuse me.